going on. So we're just gonna do the whole stream from down here. Is everybody okay with that? Anybody have any qualms or what are you talking about? Are you saying I should I come up here or how did I get so small? No, nothing. I got a chin thing going on. So I figure maybe everybody would be more comfortable if I were to just continue to stream from this altitude. Hope everybody had a good New Year's. No, I'm just kidding. Here I come. Ready? Here it comes. I know a lot of you have seen it already from Twitter and Discord and YouTube, but here is my face. I hope at least some of you were ready for that, because I bet it was probably kind of a shock if you hadn't seen the pics anywhere. I'm 25? So baby, that's right. Yeah! Yep, that happened. My eyes! I mean, wow! yeah, here I am. Shave pad jump scare, yeah. I hope people leave timestamps for when the shave pad jump scares happen in the stream. Bald! I have a face, that's right. You know what's so funny is that people, like, react like, oh my god, like, I can't even picture this, like, my brain's having trouble. Yet every time they've ever heard me speak or seen me write something, a picture of my face just like this but with glasses has been right next to it. So, it's been here all along, you know, you just had to peer a little closer. And now Daisy's like, get it away! Get it out of here! I think I lost 10 viewers by showing my face, that's comforting. but, yeah, he's gotta dig. Gotta dig deep. Yeah, hopefully, you know, keep in mind, I'm the same guy. I know it might be a little, you know, a little shell-shocking there for a sec, but it is me. It's still me underneath it all. I have a lot of people to thank just now. We already have a level 2 hype train going here. So, first of all, hello to Daisy and Nachos, Frosty. Let me get this hype train thing out of the way. There we go. Comic Brook, who was gifted a sub by Nachos. Thank you so much, Nachos, for the 119th gift sub for Comic Brook there. Platinum Renegade with the resub for 8 months. Thank you so much, Platinum Renegade. You can't go wrong with a name like that. Exotic Beef Stew, first time chatter. Porygon Toast, thank you for the follow. Wineman Noctis here. Did I say Vengeance the Diagram? Everkey. KBM Budman, BBS Underrated. That it sure is. I agree. I'm very excited to get into this one. I haven't played it at all on stream, ever. SKB, thank you for the 100 bits, and yes, thank you for the reminder on the death counter. Let me get rid of that. We're gonna be getting a lot of mileage out of this one, I tell you what. Girl who likes Cage 3 the best? Not a bad opinion. Not a bad opinion, Goral, I agree. Well, I like Cage 1 the best, but I respect that a lot. So, Big Stickin', thank you for gifting a sub to Almond Milkbone. Oh, I missed one there from Frosty. Oh my god, we have a queue here. Alright, let me catch up. Let me go through some early birds, they'll catch up. Scooby Doo Bear is also here. Scooby started going to the gym, got that New Year's resolution. Very nice. V-Fence, Manly Mr. Man. There we go. Big Stickin' with the gift for Almond Milkbone. And then we had, Frosty gifted to the Con Artist. ConArtist810, thank you. And Daisy, thank you for the 100 bits. Which, what did that say? In all seriousness, you look good, dude! Yeah, right? Isn't it unfair to all the commoners? Got the beard and the no beard, and it works regardless, you know? What can I say? No, but thank you, that's very flattering. Look at that. Lumpy with the host. And we got something else coming up here. We got a gift sub from Nachos to Bio Roxas. Bio just recorded a secret line for me today for a video. Ooh. I guess it kind of ruins the bit when I say that, but, you know. A couple people here will know, and then most people will be surprised by it. V-Fence is also here, Porygon Toast as well. The post on YouTube saved your booty, good. Frosty with a sub for Zombie Dude. Frosty, thank you so much. I'll get to your number in a sec, I'm still scrolling here. Burning Mandala, what's going on? Let me just see here. Barnabas, Master Ericus. Con Artist again, Rayman. Carly, New Year, New Pat Face, that's right, thank you for the 100 bits. Did I thank you, Everkey, for the 500 there? But thank you. Still a gift to Comic Brooks. Have some bits. Thank you so much. Thank you for the bits. My catchphrase. SKB, again, thank you for the resub for the 7 months there. Let me see. Am I caught up yet? Drink the Jungle Wine. Not even close. Random Ryuvi. Shave Pad Jump Scare. That's right. Big Stickin' again. There we go. Chaotic One. Hello. A lot of familiar faces here to ring in the new year. Allison, get your joke ready. Dustin Monster. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Are we getting there? Zombie dude. I think we're catching up here. Okay, okay, we're good. And Lumpy, of course, with the, And last order 13. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's all coming together. Zubaya was here to see my clean-shaven face. Tom LaBange. Carly with the bits. Owls is here. Hit the Jabib. Hit the Jabib. Guys, by the way, there's going to be merch this year. I haven't gotten it made yet, but I've decided there will be merch. Violet Unversed. Yes, I am also very excited. Wario Strife is here. Birdo Jester is here. Oh my god, so many people. So many people. I really appreciate you guys showing up today for this BBS. You know, how fitting. A birth by sleep for the new year. Maybe this year will be better than the last two. I mean, my 2021 was fantastic. I felt weird seeing all these different posts that were like, God, this year fucking sucked. God, it was awful. And I was like, I had a great time. I had like one of the best times ever. But you know, different strokes for different folks. But yes, I realized the merch is not like I don't need to put money into them for the merch. I just like the spring tee basically is what I'm planning on using. It just takes a cut of it. So it's like there's really no reason not to for really anybody to have merch. If I sell a t-shirt for like $20-something, I get like half of that, which is, you know, could be better. It's on that Twitch shit, but it's like, you know, I really can't complain. So yeah, right? 2021 got Sora and Smash. You can't really complain there. Also, Wario, I would run that BBS world poll, but I only have 5 slots, so I would need like the 5 options you'd want there. Also, girl who likes KHD the best, thank you so much. What a high honor. 30 mental breakdowns? Rookie numbers. No, I'm just kidding. Jabib pillow? Yeah, I don't know how to make a Jabib pillow, but I would like Presto and Jabib merch. So, you know, get some t-shirts, maybe a coffee mug. I don't know. I looked at the Spaghetti Bros. They have their own merch page, and they use Spring Tea, and they're like, hey, there's really no reason not to do it. So that'll be something we could ring in the new year with. I would love to have it ready for January. I just want to sit down and try to make it look... It might be kind of minimalist. I feel like I don't want, like, a bunch of, like... Because if I were wearing it, I wouldn't want to explain a bunch of shit on it. Like, I would want it to be... Like, obviously, you see Platinum Presto, it'd be like, alright, that's different. I don't want it to be, like, you know, super regular Pat-centric, if that makes sense. Which is weird, because it's my merch, but it's like... I don't want it to be, like, strange and, like, difficult for people to explain if they want to wear it. Hello! J. Ralix, hello! And, Tortoise W, hello. So we're gonna get into BBS, right? It's gonna be fun! I'm actually supposed to have a poll to let you vote on who I'm going to play as, so let's get that running before I even... Well, I guess I could do the Ventus tutorial, but who am I playing as first? We got... Dera, Aqua, and... Ventilator. And we'll run that. There we go. So, let your voice be heard. Participate in democracy. Thank you, Jumpman. Thank you. How's the sound, by the way? I feel like I'm shouting over Dearly Beloved here, which, God, I forgot how good the Birth by Sleep version is. Oh my God, Ruth, the 11 month, you're right, this is, God, February is when I started, and I totally forgot that we were coming up on the 1 year anniversary of the Twitch channel. So, music's a bit loud, okay. Oh my God, Everkey, yo, Everkey, thank you so much, wow. Merry Crisis and Happy New Fear, Patrick, keep up the good work, hey. Thank you so much. All right, yeah, I thought I was shouting there, so let me dip that a bit. Also, Frosty helped me fix my alerts, so now you shouldn't be hearing them double, like what you have been for 11 months. So Ruthie's been hearing double alerts for 11 months now. But Frosty, thank you for the gift for 185 from Frosty to Tortoise there. And again, Everkey, thank you so much. That was very generous to kick off this BBS stream. Yagami Deku, what's going on? So yeah, again, let me know about the volume as we continue here. And who are we playing as? Terra is in the lead pretty heftily by about 4 points. Aqua is in last, so it looks like we're going to be playing as Terra, but I'll let it run for like a minute or so. See if the Terra and Aqua people could consolidate behind one candidate, they could overthrow Terra, but that's politics! Wow. Guys, you gave me a fantastic start to the stream here. I really appreciate that. I feel like we had the hype train, and I don't know... Did I win an emote? Where's my fucking emote, huh? Jeff? I missed some Pet the Prestos and Jabibs. So I'm just gonna, like, do a couple to make up for it. This is a Terra appreciation stream, by the way, so I don't mind if we play as Terra first. He is wacky, though. I'll give him that. Gotbaka is a new patron, by the way. So shout out to Gotbaka for the Ultima Club membership. Thank you so much. I owe you a message, actually. Dab for the fuck of it? Sure, ready? I'm gonna be like Sora at the end of, what is that thing that, in Dream Drop? What's that move where he does, he dabs at the end? Ha! Never again, though. There we go. Level 3 hype train emo. Hype applause. Thank you so much, folks. Yeah, that's a tough one, SKB, because this is custom made, by the wonderful Lonely Nerdette on Twitter. I don't think she's interested in making more. I don't know how you could, like, mass produce them. But, and thank you for the 100 bits. I don't think I could, I don't feel right about selling a Jabib just because I had nothing to do with how it was created. Like, this is obviously ripping off Heartless Designs, but, is it Break Time? Is that what it's called in Dream Drop? Because I know it's what it's called in, BBS, but, I forgot. Alright, looks like it's gonna be Terra. I'm fine with that. Maybe get the worst out of the way. I mean, I like Terra, but playing as him, especially on Critical, I feel like it's gonna be a time. And we're going in. Yep. At least we'll get the secret ending pretty easily. No message, just spend money on the manga. Each month buy another 358 over 2 manga. Alright, if you insist. If you insist. Odomachi Yunagi, what's going on? Yeah, Break Time is the, that, I thought it was something else for some reason. But yeah. And what does Riku do in his Break Time? Does he dance as well, or can he even get it? A terrible time? I mean, I had a terrible time against Xehanort, in, like, my original playthrough in 2010, so. I like going fast, you know? I gotta skip this, unfortunately. Can't listen to this. It's a shame, because I really love the BBS opening. I had it, I think, number 5 or 4 overall in the, opening video, so. Oh boy, demonetization! Yeah, right? 70 plus deaths on Xehanort? Oh my god. I guess I could've watched it on mute, but I guess I could've sang it myself, but sorry. Sorry, maybe next time. Maybe for Dream Drop, which has no lyrics, so could probably actually just play that one. Maybe we can watch it again for Ven or Aqua's. But yeah, the canon, I mean not the canon, but like the recommended play order to my you know, chagrin is Terra. Terra, then Ven, then Aqua. Which is weird. Like, why? Because the game, like, spoils its little twists and turns by playing as Terra first. And he plays Aqua later, and everyone is like, why is Terra being such a dick? And you're like, I know Terra's not being a dick. He's doing his best. So. What's up, CP Monk? CBP? I tried chagrin. Sorry, do I say chagrin a lot, Carly? Get those, people are, I should redeem impressions for you guys to do of me.
There.
Yeah, everyone's gonna thirst over Terran Aqua, yeah.
Like a prisoner.
It probably should be Ven first, yeah.
You will be right at home.
I was interested in all of them, though, when I first played. And this is, like, the last game that I really have nostalgia for in terms of Kingdom Hearts. Yeah, Yeah, the Ven-Terra ordering especially is weird, because, like, Ven will be in Dwarf Woodlands, and the dwarves are like, he's an evil man who sent Heartless or Unversed after Snow White, and you're like, no, he didn't. So, it's weird. But, what was I saying? Oh, yeah. This came out in 2010. I originally played it on the PSP, on Christmas, actually. It was another Christmas game for me. And, it's so, you know, evocative of KH1. Like, where KH2 is really reminiscent of it in those first hours, like, during the Roxas prologue, this whole game is very, like, parallel to KH1 and just reminiscent. It rhymes, you know? Even, you know, just between, like, the three-friend thing and just, like, the worlds you go to, how they have, at least, the first set of princess ones, they all have tie-ins back to the original KH1 plot. Just having Maleficent, you know, doing some moves early on that's not super, you know, irrelevant. I'm a brand new heart. What's up, Manly Mr. Man?
But this
yeah.
Is...
yeah. Because I was interested in him, too, because, like, I knew with the whole yellow eyes thing at the end of KH2, and, you know, he looked like Apprentice Nort. And Aqua was like, who is this? Like, she's completely unrelated from everything. Like, she's just a brand new character. And obviously, Ven looks like Roxas, so it's like, there's so much happening, you know?
But my heart is fractured.
And, is it Pokemon Calvin? Is that what it stands for? Thank you for the follow there.
The little I have left is slipping away.
Also, I always thought this was like a stunning image. Just this white dive to the heart platform, all shattered. Bringing it in for year three of this chronic cough that'll kill me one day. Gotcha, yeah. Hopefully I won't need chores done for a bit. But actually, probably by like Wheelmaster, if I had to guess. Now our hearts have touched. Nothing else will slip away. So I don't know, I just feel a deep sense of nostalgia. Probably a mixture of it being like in a 12-year-old game at this point, and also that's so evocative of KH1.
Thanks.
And Sile Blossom Gaia, hopefully I got somewhere close to that. Thank you for the follow. Update on the Patreon goal, by the way. We're only like 15 away from getting that 100 patron goal to do the Disney sequel video. So yeah, thank you, Carly. I really appreciate the turnout and response for that. I look forward to making that video. Like, whenever I get it, I'm gonna finish whatever I'm doing at the moment, and then that'll be the next thing that I do. So, if, you know, we don't want to count our chickens before they hatch, so. And we should be seeing the next major video project out on, I want to say, it's not going to take me that long to edit, but I do owe the 10 and up patrons some early access, because I did not give them early access for the Christmas one. So I could see it coming out like before the 10th for everybody, and maybe earlier for patrons. It's a Smash stage, that's right. As seen in Smash Bros. Skip Mulan 2, I can't, I gotta watch it. They're all bad, Ruthie, except for like Lion King 2, Aladdin 3, and Cinderella 3. Chris, are the alerts coming through? Because now I feel like they're, like, I can't even hear them. Keyblade! Some say Kai. Chris, thank you for the 10 months. Yeah, you didn't miss the birth, we're still being born. It's a C-section, actually. So keep that in mind. I remember my parents and my sister rented Tarzan 2 when I was a kid, and that was on, and I left. The alerts are quiet. Alright, I'm gonna put that all the way back up at one. I don't know what's going on there. I wish it was Xehanort going, oh! Little Mermaid 2 I did watch as a kid, and I liked that one, but I haven't seen it in forever, so. Boost juice! Let me just make sure on the alerts here. Yeah, they're not muted. I have monitor only mute output. Don't I want that on, though? That's what you told me to do, though, Frosty, right? Monitor only mute output. Yeah, I liked Lion King 2 as a kid. No? That's not what I want? Okay, don't touch it. Okay. It's been wrong for a year, basically.
Boost juice.
Little Mermaid 3? The Footloose underwater one? Oh, okay. I was going to say Got Vodka. I was like, even that is a step too far for Got Vodka. That's nuts. What's going on, Zach? Yeah, people like Cinderella 3. People hate Cinderella 2. What was the whole plot of Little Mermaid 2? Was it like Ariel and Eric, they live on land, they have a daughter, and she doesn't know that her mom's a mermaid and that she is part mermaid, and she journeys underwater to find the truth, and then there's skinny Ursula, who's just literally voiced by Pat Carroll. There's one backwards, yeah. Oh yeah, right, of course. Look at those bookends. See you, Porygon Toast, thank you for stopping by. Yeah, very little different. You just watch Little Mermaid 1 and you rewind it. Easy, easy peasy, speedrun. You get better songs, probably. Did they have songs in Little Mermaid 2? I don't remember hardly any. I know in Frosty, as a parting gift for Porygon Toast, thank you so much, Frosty, for 186 total. Hair Strong is in Little Mermaid 2? Wow. I guess she's in everything, so. There's a Little Mermaid 2 game? Yeah, now I can hear it.
Can't see much from here.
How's game audio, by the way? I feel like it's still very loud. I'm gonna turn it down on my end. I miss the taste of Leonard Nimoy's Xehanort. Me too. He's my favorite. Game audio is good. Okay. Good. Can I? Oh my god, I'm stuck with fucking regular normie camera. Taken land of departure because it's not long for this world. God, it's so gross handling the right stick like this. I just want to make sure I'm yelling over the game. What's up, GD Player? Yeah, here I am. It's weird. You know, I gotta say, It's always more fun to shave a beard than to grow it, because, like, you don't just wake up one day and you just have a full beard. It gradually happens. But, like, shaving it, it's like a little treat every time, like, I pass by a mirror. It's like, oh, hey, it's my face that I haven't seen in years. I am on PC, playing with the PS4 controller on PC, so. Hey, no worries. Happy birthday to your dad, girl who likes Cage 3 the best. You have a good one. Land of Departure, more like Land of Pun of Foreboding Future. Gavaka's asking, so I was literally disassociating in the car this morning, thinking about the Axel dissociating video. But also, I was thinking about if DreamWorks took the Disney stuff in Cage 1, what worlds would you want to see? And Shrek would be King Mickey. Yeah, so I think Shrek's King Mickey, and then Puss in Boots and Donkey are Donald and Goofy. I think we actually did an exercise about this, and I wouldn't rule it out for a video, but I gotta use my commands. I think you gotta have Megamind in there, just out of personal preference. Flushed Away, obviously. No, that's probably not a lock, but I think you want to have at least one traditional animated one, like you get a Prince of Egypt. I thought that'd be kind of weird, having like a weird biblical story. Kung Fu Panda, yeah. Surely Lord Farquaad would be Michael, yeah. What else is DreamWorks? Madagascar. Am I just... I'm not paying attention here. Am I supposed to keep hitting these things? I think I'm done. I was mashing through the text bubble. So... Oh my god, yeah. Frosty paraded in her father, the Pringle Man. Is El Dorado DreamWorks? Oh yeah, I guess it is. Oh, I guess I need to keep working out. Oops. How to Train Your Dragon, yeah. Captain Underpants, of course. Ricky 0104, thank you for the follow. What is going on? Am I supposed to be... This is what happens when I read the chat and I haven't played BBS in forever. I gotta get used to... Wait, is the lock on? Oh yeah, because this is still... So lock on is still R1, like in Chain of Memories. Am I like gonna... my first death is gonna come at the hand of these little floaty medallions. I'm using like all of them. Gotcha. Did I miss? I guess I didn't hit with strike grade. Okay, there we go. Yeah. I love all the Land of Departure music. I love the battle theme. I love the Future Masters. Great tracks. Oh, this is gonna take forever. This is my least favorite thing about like the UI in this game, is that you're so used to triangle being the new thing that opens things. And every time I run up to a chest and I go, Quick Blitz! I go, Arrow! And it doesn't open the chest. It's so fucking frustrating. I got Sliding Dash. Whoopee. Alright. God. And we're only 20 minutes in on the tutorial here.
What am I messing around here for? I'm gonna miss the meteor shower.
Yeah, sure. At least it doesn't use up your MP. You don't have any MP. What am I messing around here for? Look at these water physics. Oh my god. 2010, ahead of its time. Yeah, Ben, you made us do this. You forced us to hit these medallions, these defenseless medallions. Yeah, I hate it. Because the commands are assigned to triangle, so it's like...
Wow.
But surely there could have been a better way. It just destroys my muscle memory. I feel bad that we didn't watch the cutscenes in 1 and 2. We just skipped through them. And now we've been watching them for... Calm and this.
Why does it seem so...
And 3 we watched. Oops, all Treasure Planet. There you go, Wario Strife. Just a whole game set on the Treasure Planet. You don't go anywhere else. You start there, it ends there. We could do command board streams sometime. Maybe I need to be intoxicated. I like the command board, though. But I feel like in order to give some spice for you folks, maybe I need some boost juice. yeah, Ven is foreshadowing Wreck-It Ralph 2 years ahead of time. Ralph! But yeah, I would, I definitely like to play command board. It's like Monopoly, but maybe more fun and quicker.
You know, you should have.
Yeah, it's like Monopoly slash Mario Party. I mean, there's no mini games. But, the goal is to, like, own panels to fuck over, your opponents. And hope they land on it to pay you stuff, so. It's kind of, I feel like I've heard Fortune Street be, compared to it. I love this 1,000-year-old child, yeah. He is actually 1,000. Yeah, Aqua's really, she's kind of ripping off content.
Hey, Aqua.
She's one of those hopeless sleepyhead. And she's saying, oh yeah, I came up with that all on my own. I didn't just, pick out two synonyms. I've not played Fortune Street. Oh, okay, is it directly based on it? Yeah, I'm familiar with it. I remember seeing videos of it on YouTube. Ribbon Fly, what's going on?
Terra.
Yep.
Yep.
Hard to believe there are so many worlds out there besides our
own. If there's any hate against Terra Kingdom Hearts, I will not tolerate it. He's a good boy. He's a good man. Oh, by the way, folks, as a goof, upon recommendation, here's the beard. It's an instant block pack. So if you ever feel lonely, you want to relive the glory days, I can just like, I'm still here. Look, it still kind of looks like I have it. So we'll just keep it for the rest of our days.
I can't help it.
Somebody said I should do it. I thought it'd be funny. I was also like plastered. I managed to shave it without it's in a bag. It's safe. We should auction it off for locks of love. Why wouldn't you? Somebody in Discord or on Twitch was like, aren't you gonna save it? People hate it. I think it's really funny. Please donate and toss it. Well, am I donating it or am I tossing it? What am I supposed to do? Eat it on stream? I don't think I can do that. I think I'm gonna pass. I mean, there's gonna be like digestive problems.
I made us good luck charms.
Blew it back on. It's not even all of it. It's just like the chin protrusion. All this went in the garb. But I was like, you know, I think it'd be funny to keep some of it. I'm gonna toss it out. I just wanted to have it for a bit on the stream. But you know, there you go. Oh my god, what track is this? It's not Destiny's Union. Oh, it is. It is Destiny's Union. Glued to my armpits. I think my armpits are probably already pretty well insulated. Not to give away too much, but auction it for the patrons. Oh yeah, I still have fruit cake. Yeah.
Sometimes you are such a girl.
Hey.
Oh wait.
What do you
mean
sometimes?
I'm not the.
So this isn't a real good luck charm.
Well, that's yet to be seen. But I did work a little magic on it.
Really? What?
Let's try.
Fruit
cake.
There you go.
An unbreakable connection.
Regular Pat oversharing stream. Let's see, what else can I overshare? Trying to think of some, like body horror, some trauma. But I mean, I promise you, if I were to put this up for auction, some freak out there would buy it. I just thought it'd be funny to have for a bit. You know, was it not worth it? Was it not worth the reaction? I think it was. Yeah, you don't want to play the fruitcake command while Locke was talking. That's gonna cause some discrepancies. All right, now I'm Terra. Dive in, die you child. He's not really putting up much of a fight. Nor his HP going down. So some freak. I mean, we all know that I'm right. Oh, you got Terra's Wayfinder. I actually got Terra's Wayfinder for Kiwi as a Christmas gift once. Am I supposed to block? Oh. Yeah, oops. Come on. See, this is what happens. I read the chat and I'm not looking at the instructions. Oh. Keep hitting Ven. You got it, game. Gotta say, Ven's my least favorite out of the trio. He's just kind of boring. But, you know, I just said no Terra hate, so I don't want to yuck yums. It is kind of an awkward tutorial, isn't it? Oh, I know, right, Chris? I gotta pay attention. I had a banger tweet today, by the way, about putting Peter Pan in his place. Blew up. His place is referring to hell.
Well, that works fine if you're
we don't want to forget stuff that's happened. Yeah, but we're just gonna canonize save points, too. So. Now I'm Aqua. Bum-ba-dum. Okay, use my shot lock. Just gotta read. Make sure to read. Ow, Ven, what the fuck? I wasn't ready. I didn't even get to charge it all the way. Focus. Focusing.
Okay.
Arthur, come on. You're awful, Aqua. Listen, I know he's 2000 and he's in a 14-year-old's body and he has a heart of pure light, he jumps between bodies, but he's boring. Just as a guy, like as a... You know, his trajectory is certainly interesting. Ow! Aqua! What the fuck? Actually, straight up dodged that one attack. Oh my god, he's a dodge master. Maybe I will shot log you. Stop, Aqua, you're awful. No. God, Terra's shot log already looks evil. You would think Ericus would be like, Terra, That's Mayurika's voice. Terra, your shot lock looks very evil. I'm going to preemptively fail you. You're gonna have to get a combo finisher to beat the boss at least, so that's nice. He said it'd take two Gwonuts. Yeah, there's a bunch of ancient amnesiacs, so he's not even unique in that way. Terra, said Erica, sounding susly like Xehanort. I do not want to spar again, I'm good. Who's Uggo? Who? Ericus? I mean, he sure is.
You guys are ready.
What a gross scarf.
Clean up the exam
Terra, what the fuck was that shot lock? Was that the power of darkness? What the fuck? Yeah, Terra, he's slow. He moves slow. It's alright though. Once I get the Ven D-Link, I can go into haste mode. That's how you do it. That's how you stop the bleeding. We're already being told about command board right now. Wow. I remember being overwhelmed by all the new stuff in this game, because it's like, the commands are new, you got three characters, you got command board, or just people talking about save points and voice cutscenes. So, there's a lot to handle. Can I please change? I still can't change my fucking camera. And let's press triangle again. Yeah, so I'm playing on PC, so I've got no tasty data here yet. But god, it's really nice how fast that loads, because when you're on PS4, you have to like go into the actual PS4 save menu, and it's very annoying, right? Hey, screw you and screw your camera.
Yeah, me too.
I will say, sometimes I go to like ponder my orb, you know, and stroke the beard, and there's nothing there. So it is kind of hard to get that. It's like a phantom beard, you know, sometimes you still feel it. Heels, hello. yeah, the Keyblade glider things, I think a lot of us expected him to, like, get some armor or a glider in 3. Like, that was something where I actually thought maybe that would happen. But, I guess after they failed him on the Mark of Mastery, maybe he's not allowed. But it's like, did they just go out of style in the last 10 years? Like, no one uses Keyblade armor and gliders anymore. Like, Riku's a master, and he never made use of it, so. Yeah, it's the crickets in the game, yeah. Oh, god. Skip. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, I will be, I will attempt to give myself as much of a fighting chance as possible, Ruthie. So, yeah, I guess coats are the new hotness. Armor is out, coats are in. Eat shit! His spine was shattered. His, what's that bone at the tip of your spine? Near your butt? Your coccyx? Shattered. His mouse coccyx. Or is that like... Okay, someone got it, yeah. Tailbone, yeah. Haha, cock.
Something terrible is about to transpire.
It could be an Erica's pupil thing, you're right. Maybe that's why people flock to the Land of Departure to be taught, all three of them. Because I'm assuming they didn't, you know... We know Ventus wasn't born there, and it's like... Terran Aqua? I'm assuming they weren't just born and raised in the LOD. Avail Chicken Soup, thank you for the sub there for 2 months. Appreciate that. Oh my god. Look at this, we're all sharing this dive to the heart. It means our hearts are one. Oh my god. No, I totally disagree with the premise of that, Arthur. I think you know that I do. Because I've been on the record like a million times being like, yeah, they're not viewing the piece of fiction from outside. Like, they don't know he's evil because evil music plays and he wiggles his fingers and doesn't look at them when he's talking. That's not how, like, character relationships work. That's Mirajin Rodman on YouTube there. Look at this. Look at that stare down. Ah, sorry, I had a crick in my neck. Ah, damn. I was out sparring with Vanitas last night. We were on the other side of the mountain. Hayden, CHSB. How does Aqua get to do one fight to become a Keyblade Master? But Dora has to do a whole... Yeah, Dora had to, you know, go exploring. Had to use the map to get to Abuela's house. It was very unfortunate how much they made Dora go through to get her armor and Keyblade. Yeah, he's gullible for sure. But, like, I think they all are. Like, Aqua just straight up believes Ericus and no one gives her shit. I mean, like, Ericus is the true misguided fool in this game, you know? He should have taught his kids better. But, like, Terra is a Xehanort proxy, and Aqua's just an Ericus proxy. And like Sora and Mickey are like Yensid proxies, you know? No one really thinks for themselves, they just listen to whoever's older than them. And the games have been like shifting away from that. In fact, like in 3, like Sora wants to do something the whole time, and everyone older and who outranks him is like, no, you can't do it, Sora, you're actually not shit at all. And he's like, okay, I mean, I saved the world twice, but whatever. Because I took one nap during the armored Dark Ventus fight, I guess I'm not worth a shit anymore.
Don't worry about me.
So.
You two focus on the exam.
But Ven,
oh yeah, OG Haley Benitez before it's like way over the top. It's so fun though in 3. Like it's so over the top in 3. I kind of like it. I like him. I like Benitez everywhere, to be honest. I mean, he's only voiced in this in 3, I think, right?
He's been out there training just as
he shows up briefly in Dream Drop. Brother! Brother! It's been too long! Liquid! Bow, 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 bow. Here we go! I am Terra forever now! And I'm already trying to lock on with R2 again. Even though I just got off of Recom. Oh wait, no. No. Recom was R2. And now it's back to... See, I'm questioning my entire history of playing these games. But it's been R1 in every game except Recon, I think. Right? Like, my fingers are... They're amnesiac. I don't know. Gotta watch out for these dark light balls. I can't believe this is, like, half of the test. I think I talked in a video once that, like, maybe, you know, most of the Mark of Mastery is, like, the training that leads up to this. Like, I know this is the exam, but, you know, you gotta, like, take quizzes and stuff beforehand. Because if this is the exam, then, Sora and Riku had a lot more to deal with. Look at that. We got Critical Impact. No deaths yet, baby. I'm probably gonna say, like, over 300 deaths for Terra in his story. Unless I, like, really get a hang of it, but
that was I doubt unexpected.
It. But one must, I mean, how many deaths do they have at the end of, like, Base Cage 2? Like, 700? So.
It was an excellent test.
I don't know. I probably split that in 3.
Which brings us to your next trial.
Yeah, Ven just gets to, like, jump in and give the answers. I have the answer. The answer key. It's like, okay. Only truths. Good question, Heels. I really would love to not fight unknown or mysterious figure as Terra. So, MTS, thank you for staying to lick my face and for the 6 months. Thank you so much. How are you? But yeah, maybe we'll just try to fight, you know, the secret bosses as like one character. I don't know. We'll see. I've actually never defeated mysterious figure, like, ever. I just, like, had everything about it spoiled for me, and I was like, well, whatever. I don't have any motivation to beat it.
We have deliberated and reached a decision.
That could be a new thing that we do here.
Terra, Aqua,
fake fan alert, I guess.
Both performed commendably. However, only Aqua has shown the mark.
Also, it was weird that, like, Terra's theme played there for that fight, even though it was, like, equally a Terra-Aqua scene.
Within you sufficiently in check.
I guess Terra, like, gave into the darkness,
but there is always next time.
Felt like it was, like, even if you, when you're playing as Aqua, it still plays the Terra theme. Aqua, also, I have Sour Patch Kids.
As our newest Keyblade Master, you are entitled to certain knowledge.
No, you know, I started at 6. Like, always.
Hey.
Hello. Terra. Yeah. I'd like to announce that I'm the proud father of sextuplets. Octuplets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Octuplets. They're actually the very sour ones. They were in my stocking.
What do you make of Ventus?
This should help.
Yeah, Rashi, cut it. Thank you for giving a sub to Bible and Verse for 187.
Somebody's got a brick that
appreciate that.
In.
Brother.
Not here, you won't. I have to keep up
because I'm like Saturn from Greek mythology or Roman mythology. That. What was Saturn's name in Greek mythology?
Cake.
It was not cake, let me be clear.
Sorry.
I'm eating my children so they don't overthrow me. You know? Kronos, yeah. There you go.
There's darkness within me. So what does that matter? I know I'm strong enough.
I recently watched a video that like it was like a chart of the Greek Roman mythology family tree. It was very interesting.
The darkness is nothing to
but I forgot what the name was there, so I guess I didn't absorb too much.
Xehanort.
Best Sour Patch Kid flavor. I mean, I always like lemon. I know I'm kind of weird for that, but
you could train with him forever and still
a brother printer. Whenever I print something, I say it in Vanitas's voice. Brother, print this now.
Help me understand, Master Xehanort.
Idiot.
What is it that I failed
blue?
To learn?
I don't think it's blue. It could be, but I doubt it. I like orange too. I feel like orange candy never does me wrong. Like, I've never had an orange flavored candy where I'm like, that was bad.
Yes.
You know, whereas like cherry or grape, and even lemon sometimes, they overdo it, you know. I fucking hate grape candy. Yeah, Aqua is having like the saddest birthday. It's like when she, it's like Kino, like she shares her birthday with Christmas. No one's like talking about Aqua stuff, they're talking about Christmas stuff. It's cringe. Absolutely not. CP Monk. Unless it's banana. Because you never know. Sometimes it's like, is this lemon or banana?
What happened?
I don't know.
It's not her birthday, but it's adjacent, you know? It's her big day, and no one's paying attention. Keynote cannot refute anything I've said. I do like lime.
Yes. I understand.
What? Who doesn't like orange-flavored candy? Who is out there stumping against orange-flavored candy? And I don't make fun of your food taste. I just can't wrap my mind around the movie theater popcorn thing.
As you know, he is master.
Because every time I got microwave popcorn, the intent was to, like, I want the experience of eating it in a movie theater, and it was never like that. It was never as good as it was in a movie theater. So.
For he tells me the princesses
me.
Of art are in danger.
Well, checkmate.
Not only from the forces of darkness.
Lucky Charms are originally stale circus peanuts crumbled up with Cheerios. I hate that. Hate that. Take it back. Take it back, NTS. No thanks. No, thank you. Honestly, though, I have gone to several movies, like, not caring about the movie and just being like, well, I'll get to have, like, some delicious popcorn, so. Logan Sono. Logan Sono 55, thank you for the follow. Like, I think I went to, me and Kiwi saw this movie, Phantom Thread. It was, like, Daniel Day-Lewis's last, acting role before he retired. I think he was writing a piece about it for our college newspaper. He was like, let's go see this. I'm like, okay. I have no interest in this. I have no idea what it's about. And it was boring. Like, Kiwi's much bigger on the movies than I am. And even he was like, man, that was rough. I remember him saying like, well, if I think this movie's boring, I wonder how Patty's doing. Looking over at me just like head buried in the popcorn. Yeah, Phantom Thread. The ending was pretty cool, but like the 2 hours up to that were dreadful. But everyone loved it. So I guess my brain's too small. The costumes were nice, though. It was very, I'm sure they were nominated for some sort of, you know, wardrobe, sort of award, whatever that's called, in the Oscars. I'm becoming horizontal. Gotta clear my airways.
Yes, Master.
Has it been weird seeing my beardless face talk? It's weird to see me in motion for such an extended amount of time, you know? I've seen the pictures of myself, but I don't, like, go up to the mirror and talk. I just, like, oh, hey, it's me. And I move on, but like seeing my mouth move and sounds come out, it's like, whoa, little baby.
If I could have my way,
little baby.
I would name you master in a second.
Did I make it weird by pulling out the shorn beard? Listen, I didn't want to do it. I was never going to do it until somebody, multiple people, like a couple of people were like, you should save it as a goop. I'm going to toss it out because everyone hated it so much.
An obsession beckons the
hello, Pat's son. Yeah, it's me. I am Pat Jr.
Never forget.
I'm not a junior, even though my dad has the same name as me, because I don't have... He doesn't have a middle name, and I do.
I swear.
People said it'd be funny, and I always do what's funniest. It was funny. I loved how upset people got. It's not gonna do anything. It can't hurt anybody right now. It's fine. I'm not gonna, like, put it in my baby book.
It's okay.
It was for a goof for a minute. The movie was Phantom Thread with Daniel Day-Lewis. I don't remember who was his opposite in that. The lead woman was, let me see. It was Leslie Manville. There you go. Yeah, it was the last VDL movie. Yeah, I can't hurt you. I can't hurt you where it is. Did I say right now? Well, if it mutates, I guess if you guys are afraid of like it falling into like a tub of radioactive waste and it like grows limbs, then I guess we could be in trouble. I'd be like, why did you save me? You cannot contain me. No, I was gonna show it for a goof on this one stream and then toss it. Moneyball, I've never heard of it, I don't think. Yeah, I would say Terra's like 20 to 22. Like 22 at the oldest. And we got those D-Links. And thank God we get the Ventus one first. Or did we not? Was it Ven and then then Explanation and then Aqua? Because the Ven one is by far the best one for Terra. I feel like Aqua and Terra are like both in their 20s. I mean... but I could be wrong. No, people would hate that, Apollo. Even though I have the materials here, I could really Etsy it up and just glue some old beard on the Presto. I don't think people would like that. It would be really funny, though. You have to admit that that'd be hilarious. Aqua's D-Link can revive you? Yeah, you're right. It would probably fall off. I mean, Presto falls over all the time, so I can't imagine that a little mini beard would work well. Yeah, I love Enchanted Dominion, aesthetically. Okay, yeah, I'll take a plush beard. How would I put it on, though? I would need to, like, send you the dimensions. Like, I don't know how that's, how you make that happen. He's got lint on him and shit. Clean up.
Monsters.
All right, we're finally, like, in the real game. 49 minutes in. Rubber band, okay. Yeah, Silent Forest is, like, my favorite, field theme in the game, I would say. Oh, I did not. Shit. What do I do? I mean, do I die on purpose? Should I die on purpose? I don't have zero XP on. Ugh, thank you, Dustin Monster. Exactly what happened back in Cage 3. I guess I'll die. Kill me. But we're off to a great start. Wait, I don't even know. Can I... is it even possible to equip it before this? What's up, house? This was one of the demo songs, right? In Melody Memory? They gave you, what is it? The Rustling Forest? No, I think there is an invisible walls up. Yeah. I don't think there's any fight in BBS that you can just leave in the middle of it. Unless it's, like, not scripted. Come on! Death, please! How can this be? I stood there and did nothing. How did it not work? Okay. So continue. Does that just put me? Where does that put me in the world map? So yeah, I can probably pause now and here we go. All right, I just want to make sure it's clean, you know. Where does that go? Abilities. Barbajon H. Thank you for the follow. Gorilla, what's going on? I mean, I'll probably get the DDD at some point. There's only so many cage games to play, you know? Where's zero XP? There we go. Turn that on. Oh, boy. Got scan. Anything else? I think I have nothing else that I can use right now, right? Not many other commands. Yeah, okay. Alright, we got that squared away. And then I can fix my fucking camera. Flip that. And reverse it. There we go. Alright, all is well. Now it's time to supper. I could just go right into the command board, couldn't I? Oh god, yeah, I watched Encanto 2 days ago with the crew, and that was really fun. Fucking love we don't talk about Bruno. Owls well that ends well. That's my favorite song from Encanto. Bom, bom, bom. Easy peasy. Also, we should use this as soon as possible, actually. I really want to get that haste up. This is, like, totally random, right? When these drop. Like, obviously, it's when you kill something, but... Is there any way to, like, manipulate it? Really gotta reacclimate to shuffling with the big trigger buttons. Yeah, because I'm in Chain of Memories mode. Trying to, oh, get it. There we go. Now we're hasty. See, isn't that so much better? Oh my god, it's so good. Look how fast he goes. I keep trying to lock on with R2. Ugh. Yeah, they did not do a very good job at advertising Encanto. I was not aware of it until, like, I think after it came out. So, like, I had never even heard of it. But yeah, it is on Disney Plus.
No, you don't.
I feel like Raya and the Last Dragon got more attention, which I have not seen. So, try to, you know, stay on top of these things because it's going to be probably relevant for KH at some point. So, are there other chests I can get? God, I tried to jump with X, which makes no sense. Gorilla, thank you for the sub there. Casting haste on my beard. Yeah, so like this is what I've got after 3 days of growth and no shaving. So I did leave a little bit, but it'll be back soon. Like it's already got more dimension than it did back on the first. So again, fucking, I've shaved my neck twice. I wish I could just unsubscribe from neck hair forever. It's awful. Who needs it? I don't need insulation anymore. I'll buy a fucking scarf. Barbajon, thank you. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. Just coming in and watching me yell about my neck hair. But it's like, who needs that, you know? It's annoying. It's scratchy. It's itchy. And it makes you look gross. So, with the beard, it was fine because like it kind of hit it better. Like the beard was low, you couldn't really tell. But without a guard, without a shield, you can see my fucking gross neck hair. It's just gotta go like every other day. Blizzard, should I bother leveling up magic spells for Terra? I mean, he does not focus on the magics. I should definitely give him potions though. How many patrons do shave your face? But leave the neck. That sounds awful. Like 500. I need like life-changing money to do that. Yeah, no thanks. I think I'm gonna leave that summit save there for when we start games later. Tired Nether, perish! Thank you for the 10 months there. What's going on, Nether? Yeah, a lot of command grinding is probably gonna happen. I would love to not have to do all of it on stream. Like, I would hate to put you all through that, but God, I love Enchanted Dominion. So far, it feels fine because I've only fought like a couple of floods and some red hot chilies and a bruiser or two. But once we get to Wheelmaster, I'll start feeling the pain, I'm sure. Oh my god, Maleficent's like sort of relevant in this game? Crazy.
What's this?
I know they were like this in the movie, but the hills feel like they're not finished. I think I talk about it in a game. Or in a video, rather. Like those ones in the right corner, bottom right. Like, those hills aren't done. Someone didn't finish those. But aesthetically, I like everything else.
Who are you?
I'm Terra. What do you know about those monsters?
Yeah, you can just rearrange where the hair goes.
The Loganson. Ones who attacked me.
Loganson, sorry, I messed that up.
Now why would I give a thought to creatures like do some so base,
rearranging.
So inconsequential.
Bom, bom. Well, they are base.
Well, they are base. That's for
unversed,
sure.
Based, confirmed. Terra anyway, cringe? Is it true?
I'm looking for someone.
Okay, here's our options.
Ever heard of a man named Xehanort?
That name is not familiar to me. Is he an outsider like yourself?
Oh, I already forgot. Wait, Radiant Garden.
Oh, but wait. I do remember someone leaving the castle.
Tell me, what was he doing there?
Deep Space, Neverland, Radiant Garden.
I can only be certain he was not from this kingdom. If you're curious, go see the castle for yourself. There, the entrance is past.
There's a poll. Vote on your preferred BBS world. Out of the five that Wario gave me.
about imprisoning the light.
Okay, gotcha, Oracle. The new patron Oracle, by the way. So thank you, Oracle.
Could he have meant Princess Aurora?
I just didn't want to risk it. Like, I, you know, want to make it as clean of a run as possible to not have the 0xp turned on. Yeah, I can make some Terra pants merch, I'm sure. That's probably very cheap to produce. It's like a big pants skirt. Well, there's no point in me fighting these guys, so I guess if I wanted, like, synthesis or, synthesis materials, but, what's up, Teferiz? Got some chests in here. These worlds go quick, especially if you, skip the cutscenes. Like, there's almost nothing doing when you're trying to get through quickly. And, you know, doubly so if you're not fighting the mobs. Ben Shapiro explained to Terra why Xehanort is totally trustworthy. You gotta, where are your points? You gotta spend points. I'll do it because it's funny, but. Okay, Terra, hypothetically, if you saw a man who was wiggling his fingers and was completely bald and hunched over and like talking about darkness all the time, why would you trust him? He's clearly not trustworthy. Only an idiot would trust him. Crazy. Hypothetically. Cake. Bum, 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 bum. I'll play mom on stream sometime. Although, like, I would need to, like, focus on the song entirely while playing the song and then not talk to chat until it's over. That's the only downside. Like, Preferred Whale, speedruns, melody memory. I'm pretty sure she's, like, the best at it ever. And I have no idea how she talks during that, you know? Okay, thanks, Frosty. Frosty retroactively paid for it. I think Mom is worth playing. I mean, if you don't like rhythm games, then you're probably not going to like it. But I do. So. And I like trying to up my scores, you know?
This feels so
in the same way with, like, Guitar Hero. But Melody Memory definitely way easier to master than Guitar Hero, I would say.
Touch of darkness. Just the kind of heart I need.
And, like, for the record, like, this world is over now. Like, we see this cutscene, we go fight Wheelmaster, and then that's it. Like, the only required parts of this are the Unverse fight when you first show up, and then Wheelmaster. I did, Frosty. Yeah, I'm trying to clean things up around here, you know? Try not to be so illiterate.
What do you mean?
Getting pinged on Discord here.
The Keyblade, is it called?
Where did you learn that name?
The Keyblade, is it
that
called?
That trinket is the only way to obtain
Kina, did you like my song parody? I woke
no
up with that
games.
In my head.
Where is Master Xehanort?
Impudence will get you nowhere, child.
That was Ribbonfly. Ribbonfly is saying I should sell the beard in a hair locket.
And why would I ever want to do that?
It's not
Love is in Gaslight Girl boss
why,
time.
But of will.
Major John's on YouTube, and then I had a Nim. Thanks for the follow.
I don't know.
Yeah, I was literally like, I woke up and my brain was like, we don't talk about Bruno, except it's we don't talk about Kino. And then I was showering and I was like trying to think of lyrics for the Weird Al song parody.
You. Then you will be free to be who you truly are.
Bow, bow. And everyone's, you know, everyone points to this moment like, oh, Terra, he fell to the darkness, he gave in, he's a bad man. Fucking Maleficent, like, hypnotized him. Are we watching the same game? Also, Frosty, thank you for your gift in the keynote. And Leafy Games with the Jabib. Did you unlock the Jabib without being a sub? How is that possible? I mean, I appreciate the initiative there. I'm just, like, flabbergasted. We don't talk about Sheol. I agree. Screw the Terra haters. Ow. Yeah, if anybody gaslit Terra, it was his dad. It was Ericus. Okay, Ericus and Xehanort are arguing. Okay.
Ericus, you have to understand. Darkcoin is going to change the entire infrastructure of the world. It's going to revolutionize not only entertainment, but media in general.
I keep seeing this take that, like, NFTs are going to change gaming, and how? And how is that going to happen? How does Ericus go?
Weeg. Xehanort, you fool.
They're just the what same old I guy.
What Litecoin is obviously superior.
Like, it's the same guy.
No, you couldn't.
Sleeping Beauty and Ruthie's top 13.
I simply whispered to the darkness.
Ericus goes like,
why have my attempts to reach you fail?
How can I do this?
It's just like, I can't, my old man voice, if you're like above the age of like 58, then you just sound like the same old man voice to me. Yes. I apologize.
You want to know where Xehanort
is? Litecoin is obviously superior.
Well, that I cannot answer.
Ba-boom,
ba-boom. He disappeared into the darkness. But now I know the keyblade.
Neil Pitrin. Thank you for the follow. I don't know. Sleeping Beauty is the
collect six more hearts of pure light.
I think out of the three princess movies, I probably want to watch it the least. I do think Cinderella is probably the best one out of those three.
I'm a peacekeeper, not a tyrant.
I mean, Sleeping Beauty looks like beautiful, but the I don't know, I'm not very entertained by anything happening in it. And Snow White was just like a marvel for having come out in 1937.
You're a peacekeeper.
So.
You're off to an exceptionally poor start. Remember.
You like Cinderella, Ruthie?
The darkness in
I didn't take you for Cinderella fan. I was a little bad hand to greet. I don't know if I greeted you earlier.
Now, my work.
Nor fucking Terra. Oh no.
As is yours.
It sure does happen.
Wasn't there someone you needed to chase?
Bow, bow, bow.
I'm going to focus all my efforts on mind-fucking this young man.
Oh my god, that Maleficent laugh is like... That's peak right there. That's peak Maleficent evil.
The Unburst. They're gonna bring down the castle. I have to do something.
Trick shots. And Maleficent's D-Link is pretty useless, I think. What is Aqua's... Someone said it gives you, like, auto-life, which I totally forgot about. So maybe I should invest in leveling that. So our first death is coming up, I promise. The first death that doesn't involve me standing around and begging for the sweet release of death. Also, Arthur, King of the Britons, thank you for the follow there. Sleep! Leveled up twice, okay. Okay, I'll go to Tinkerbell. Gotcha. Yeah, I've definitely leveled up all the D-Links. I think I just forgot that she had that assigned to her. Alright, let's save. We're just gonna go into the Wheelmaster and see what we can get done. And then probably, you know, double back and figure out how to improve our strategy. Because I know it's not gonna work out, but I just need to know why it's not gonna work out, you know? So let's see. At the presto. Maybe I should invest in Aqua Coin. Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na. That's what they wanted. It was sort of close, but the Ven and Aqua votes were split, and then Terra pulled ahead. Bup-bup-bup-bup-bup-bup. Okay. Great. Bad start. Off to a bad start. Let me just... No, I can't go in. I don't have the D-Link filled, so... Okay. I really need to get used to, like, cycling through my commands. Oh, fuck. This is gonna take forever to get used to. I did not mean to do that. There we go, baby. Okay, nope. I wanna shot lock you. Please stop jumping. Okay. Here we go, critical impact. I think I need to go back and put my D-Link gauge all the way up so I can actually use haste. Oh, fucker. Stop it. Stop. Bad man. excuse me. What the fuck was that? I'm gonna try to make it happen, but... I'll probably attack this while it's down. Ow! Never mind, it was a trap. I'm just having so much trouble, differentiating between lock on and command shuffling. Ow. Might be curtains for your boy. Please stop it. Well, that seemed bad. Ooh, HP balls, gimme, gimme, gimme. Okay. Ooh, that's not good. That's bad news. Ooh.
So long.
Damn it. That's not working. Oh, wah! Bad news bears. Might need some shore strats. Yeah, might need some shore buffs. All right. Let me think. All right, we definitely want to get our D-Link gauge, but which it just would have done if we died, so cool. All right. Keep all these on for now. By the way, I'm definitely going to need help and, like, advice when it comes to melding commands and, like, what I should try to do to make this easier on me, because, I am not big on, like, knowing all the BBS, like, command melding options, so I am not going to, be upset if anyone wants to backseat on that, because your boy's got no clue. I have no idea. So, like, you tell me, like, what synthesis things I need, what commands to put together, if I should just use command board to do XYZ, like, I will take your advice. Ow. Hide behind this pillar. I'm gonna attack this. Ow, bitch. Bitchard. No.
Let's go.
Don't I get like the follow up on that? Like where I have to press the right button, or am I hitting it too late? I'm just gonna try to block that, but I suck. Alright, let's go Ventus mode. Which heals you, it's a free heal. Ow. No. No. Ugh. Sorry. Heavy high frames. Oh, yeah. There we go, baby. Oh, okay. Forgot about that. Same little thing. Oh! Damn it. Oh, but I don't have my potions on then. Ah, fuck. Oh, come on. You know, I'm coming out of the thing. You know what that is.
Kingdom Hearts 2 has screwed us again.
Ah, become horizontal. No. All right. That was a good stretch, though. Thank you. And, K Targentum. Thank you for the follow. K Targentum. Hope I got one of those, right? Alright. Not fuck around. Go right into Avengers mode. Now, did I update my... I have to update that. Don't let me forget. I'm not even gonna use commands. I'm just gonna fucking wail on them. Oh, fucker. All right, three deaths now. Okay. I just need to, like, not get hit in this early phase, and then once my D-Link is out, I can go back to my potions. Because I definitely want the potions available for the second, quote-unquote, phase. So. Oh, I'm not clicked in. Okay, there we go. Okay, that was really dumb of me. I don't know what I was thinking. Right, let's get the HP balls. No, lock onto the body. Alright. Get ready for the charge. What? Why aren't you charging at me? Oh, fucker. Conorge, 72. Oh no, Connor got Norded. Thank you for the follow. No. No. Ah. I knew this would happen. I knew I'd just get stuck on the very first fucking boss. I need a cuisine boost. I need to eat in real life. I've not eaten yet today. But I woke up very late. God, it took me so long to record my script. Because every other line I was like, nope, go again. Every fucking time. Alright, let's let this like play out here. Alright. I'm like wasting precious Ven D-Link time. I can't air slide yet, I just realized. There we go. Alright, looking good so far. Damn it! Just like an HP gate thing with that. Alright, I'm gonna hide behind the pillars if I can help it. There we go. Oh, what? Are you fucking kidding? It's my only chance to survive. I can't see! What? What a load of shit! Come on with that. Really, though? Come on. I'm just, like, fucking getting pummeled in the corner. Alright. I mean, I don't really have any other strategy. I just have to, like, be good. Like, I don't know what I do command-wise. Yeah! Yeah, you would think it could go, put everybody to sleep. Might put the chat to sleep. Yeah, I have no idea how that happened to me just now. That was a travesty. Stop it. Oh, fuck you. Really? Oh, fuck. I need the HP balls. There we go. Although I'm pretty sure I'll still die the next thing that hits me. Like that. I get hit by one more. Come on. There's like, okay. That's really bad. I mean, that's, it's like, you're blocking it from head on, right? So it's coming right at you. You hit it with two blocks. But then, from your block, it like, pushes it to the side. And then you're getting clipped by the side of it. And there's nothing you can do about that. At least as far as I know. Like, what? What on earth? Fucking... I'm gonna be fighting Wheelmaster all stream. Unreal. Okay. Nope. Stay away. Fuck. I just realized I can cycle through commands with a D-pad to keep myself from getting confused. Probably not what you should do, but... Oh! No! Darnold, thank you for the follow. Yeah, I guess so. Which is a shame. Because, like, first time in one of these games where I'm like trying to block preemptively instead of like getting my shit pushed in for hours before realizing that I have a block button. This time I like try to be proactive and the game's like, no, idiot. Focus on the body, though. Oh, fuck!
Freeze!
I'll just, like, cheese him with a blizzard for the rest of the fight. Oh, no! Why? Well, welcome to the fucking Wheelmaster stream. I mean, god damn. I wasn't trying to I was trying to like dash behind the pillar. Oh my god.
Christ.
Okay, alright. See, when I throw my tantrums on stream now, I look even like more of a child because I physically am younger. It's weird. I'm like, oh, it's like, oh yeah, little baby needs his time out. Oh, I can't hide behind the little stairway thing. Gimme. Wish I could get like one more of those HP ball things during this fight. No. That's gotta be the purple unit. No? Now it is, okay. You have to hit, like, the end of it. If you can guard the end of it, then you'll be fine. But if you guard it, like, right when it starts, you're gonna get hit by more. I only have one potion? What happened? I thought I had like two or three. Wow, that thing goes fucking fast. Nope! Stay away! No! Stay- Oh, fuck me! Fuck! Nope! Okay. Oh, he does have HP balls. Get it. No, don't hit that. Hit the fucking body. No. I can't see. Ah. Fuck. Oh, no. Man. All right. I can definitely get it. I just need to, like, kind of get lucky at some points. I thought I had more than one potion. I'm coming in this with one potion now. Maybe I should go and buy more if I can. Yeah, I feel ready for Mysterious Figure. I can pretty much take him. Strike raid from behind the pillar. Oh, I don't have that on Terra base, though. I only have it on Ventus D-Link, and I like to use that time to just do combos on him. You know what, though? I could actually get an extra heal out of Ven if I just don't use it at the very start. Just going into D-Link heals you. Oh, fuck me, come on. Oh, come on. Oh! What? It uses your potions if you retry? What on earth is that? The tumbling is a bop, though. You're right. Goddamn annoying. But this is not a bop. Like, fucking, my potions just disappear if I use them and I fail? Really? Is that like... Is that fair? Is that allowed? I had no idea. But potions cost money. Really? I like played this game like several times and I had no idea that this was the case. This might be going down in the rankings. Someone needs to like mod this. I mean, that's no other game does that, does it? Ah, man. So if I am to press retry or continue, I'm pretty sure I lose my potions. I have no way of healing. This is it. What a fucking joke. What a fucking joke that is. Alright, so if I continue... So I keep them. Really? So retry, I lose them, but continue, I keep them. It should be like the opposite. Oh, man. Alright, well... So basically, every time if I use a potion, I have to... Here's me trying to shop a triangle and using a potion. Thanks for the 100 bits. Oh my god. Well, I'll buy two of these. Okay. The enemy stayed dead. The item spells you wasted return. That's why Daisy's superior. Yeah, alright, you know what? Yeah, let's try to get... We'll have an Aqua fail save. But I like being able to do so much damage very quickly with Ven, and I won't be able to dealing twice in the battle. I can only dealing once. But at least we got something here. I'll have to go back and save again. You know what? Let's not even... Why even risk it? Why risk dying and then not having the level up there? Okay. This. Got Terra Cartwheel? That sounds cursed. Yeah, I think, oh yeah, there's a mod, and I know Ava did a video where she, changed all the eye colors to her preferred eye colors. Now listen, the chores were not done in vain. We will attempt this once more. Okay. I still think I wanna... Wait, do I even... My D-Link is down, though, right? It's not even full. So I have to die once, right? Yeah, okay, fuck me. Cool. Yeah, I'm just gonna die. Of course, I'm standing here and living. Why can't the game just, like, fill all my meters up when I go into a boss fight? Death, please. Kill me.
Kill me!
I'm trying to die. Okay. Yeah, the combo is not gonna look very good for us soon. But right now, like if you have Ven on and you do that, you're pretty good, I think. Because you're dishing out a lot pretty quickly. But, like, that's the thing. I have to pick between doing all my quick damage with haste or having Aqua for heals. I probably, in the long game, I probably want to save it for Aqua, but I'm gonna try this one more time with just my potions on deck and see if I can get through it with four potions. Sultry sounds to me dying. So sultry. Ow. Go, baby. No. Oh, fucker. Ow. Tara, what are you doing, bro? What the fuck are you doing? What was that? What was that? Come on! Fucking retry, I guess. I didn't use a potion, so...
That is unreal. That's Unreal Engine 4.
He just stood there. He just stood there and took it.
Fuck.
Okay, it's okay. What? You can't guard against anything. Like, what was that? Oh yeah, this game's falling down. I'm in it for the story and the world design. I don't know about the combat. Jesus, that is atrocious. Purple mode, which I somehow still get hit by. That's crazy. That's nuts. Oh my God. I can't get over this. I can't get over that. I mean, what? Did you see that? Did you see that though? No way. No fucking way. That was like 5 consecutive blocks, and then it was just like, nope, you're done. Sora, you're done. It's because, like, it's so early, so you have, like, no options for commands. Got lucky with that one. Get away. Oh boy. You've got to be kidding. Oh! No, please hit the fucking body. What? It just lasts forever. Oh my God. Stop doing it. Stop doing it though. No. God, please. Please, please, please! Ah, get him! Oh, thank God! I had to use all 4 potions. Jesus! My hands are actually sweating on fucking the first Terra boss. God damn!
It was because I was weak.
Ooh.
I'm sorry.
That was so dumb. That was all so dumb. Love and death on that.
Stand up against the darkness.
Okay, yeah, I gotta save. I gotta let Terra and Maleficent. Wait, no, I don't think Maleficent has a speech here, but Terra does. Thank you for the bits, Nachos. Yeah, baby. First try. Easy money.
Do they hold the answer?
Run, Terra. Run, you little himbo. Yeah, those Terra iframes. The Wheelmaster is gay. It's confirmed. Thank you, Katar Gentum, for the bits there, and become more horizontal.
Such a search may take some time.
Ooh, it might take 10 years, Maleficent. Really, though, I mean, what kind of fucking work ethic is that it takes her 10 years to get all the princesses? And last order, thank you for the sub there. I really gotta... I don't know why my alert is so low now. Ever since Frosty taught me how to fix it, they've been super quiet. Now I'm suspicious of you, Frosty. 500 bits from Owls, thank you so much. Got him! I'm only jokingly blaming you, Frosty, if you're still here. I don't know why they're so quiet, though. Because I have on 100. So, it's okay. Yeah. Who the fuck is Kairi? She's not on any of the Disney Princess merch. Yeah. I've done a little redecorated. Kingdom Pearl? Thank you for the 2 months there. Appreciate that. Got Kingdom's Oracle, got Kingdom Pearl. The gayest heartless boss? I don't know if I have a license to say. That's up to you guys. I didn't see what won the best BBS world poll, by the way. If anyone knows, I would love to know what you all voted for. I guess we're going to the Castle of Dreams. Trickmaster's the gayest? Mm. Radiant Garden, yeah, that was the winner of the poll. That makes sense. That was what I had for number one on my rankings. Kino, was it you that made this meme? Where it was like, Cinderella's crying and Terra's like, but you're so hot? Why are you crying? It's like when, it's like that moment in Until Dawn when, Mike and what's her face? Mike and Jess are in the cabin. Damn, Shota, are you okay? Why are you sad though? You're so hot. All low biased.
Darkness always finds a way into a wounded heart.
It's like, why are you upset?
You have to be strong. Strength of heart.
Oh my god, you're right. You're right, Carly. It's so funny that we associate Aqua saying cake with the Cinderella scene, but she only says it in command board. I guess she could say it in a command board match against Cinderella. What do you mean you're depressed? You're so hot. Yeah, exactly. That was it. God, I do love that this track plays. What did David think of this, Keynote? I don't remember from his BBS video, but does he like that this happens, or does he ever talk about it? Sorry, God. I think I'm gonna... But I love when, like, the sad or the field music continues playing in battles, like, used sparingly. Another really fun example of that is to Xanarkin during a Final Fantasy X. She's not a queen, and you know that. She's a princess. She's not the monarch. Does she become the monarch in Cinderella 3? No spoiler, but... I think it's fun. I mean, it's very early and very dramatic for what's going on, but I kind of like it. Terra's magic stat is poo-poo, so I should probably not even waste time using magic moves, but I don't know. It's fun. Well, that was good, though. It was pretty cool! Yo, that was sick. Stun Edge is like the most useless command in the world, isn't it? I should like just get rid of it. Like, what should I be working towards? I feel like I'm like wasting time and wasting commands. Like, should I be doing something else to build my Terra to be better?
Strength of heart is important, but that's not all you need.
God, I love FF10. My favorite part. There's nothing left. I love the whole Operation Meehan sequence, even though it's just like the game really just begins after that. Like, it's there's a soft tutorial like during the Temple of Baj, and then like really the whole game is a tutorial up until Operation Meehan. But oh yeah, like the whole part. Oh, I don't want to spoil it for Carly because she has to play it. But yeah, just using vague terms, Operation Meehan and like the whole Makalania Guado Salam section. That's all very fun. God, I love FF10. Oh my god, it's so good. What were those magic words? Like, it's so good. Oh, yes. I love it more than every Kingdom Hearts game besides KH1. That's how good FF10 is. Yeah, I should make surges. Lieutenant Surges. I want Ignite, really? Surely that's just to meld into something else, right? Yeah, yeah, Carly will not remember what any of that is, so that's fine. Yo, Zach, I definitely, my friends and I used Albed to communicate in school as well. Is it really Ignite? I had no idea. Okay. Cure was not viable for me when I went to the Moogle and Enchanted Dominion. I think I have to find it first. Don't I, or what? Because I think they were only selling potions. People hate FF10 because of, like, the voice acting and, like, the lap scene. And I don't know. Yes, but like all dreams, I think it's great. Yeah, it's linear for sure, but Ashley Envy, thank you for the follow. You'll have only till midnight. Yeah, fuck Recom. Play FF10. Recom's not even a good game. It's fine. Com is great. Recom, you know, if you know what happens, who cares? I only say play Recom if you're going through it for the first time and you don't know what happens. But otherwise, fuck it. Ooh, that does sound fun. I didn't even realize there was an FF10 randomizer. Like, I care! Oh my god, I love when Titus says, like, I care. Titus and I, we're like kindred spirits, you know? Because we're both very whiny. We just want to go home. We want to be home. Want to go home. And we don't particularly care for organized religion. So it's like, he's more athletic than I am, but what else is new? That applies to basically every fictional character. So.
Why didn't I see
it? Okay. I can buy cure later.
What did you do?
What did you do? I'm very, very fucking powerful.
Who are you?
Tara.
Carly, you're in for such a treat.
In your heart, do you believe that dreams can come true?
Why is it blue everywhere? Like, who is it? A differentiator
but
from someone else?
You have to make an effort to make them come true.
But who has a? No one else has a white dress, right?
But sometimes,
because Snow White's in like her little yellow skirt thing, and Belle's got a whole yellow dress. Aurora's in the pink dress, right?
I wanted her to see that she is right.
The priestess must be obeyed. Like, I care.
So that's what made her shine.
Falco from Attack on Titan. There's a character named Falco.
Where did she go?
Oh my god, no! Mullen Rosati. That sucks. I'm very sorry. It's my Titus laugh. And I get used to fucking bibbity bobbity. Is there stuffs back here? No. What's Sarah gonna say? There's nothing this way. Oh, no, I can't go this way. Kind of surprising. Hello! Maybe I should try to, like, level up my, Oh, I can't right now. I'll get this sticker, though. I got chest. Thunderstorm. Nope. I can't remember. Is Thunderstorm better than the dark thingy that I have? Carly, I will answer any questions you have about FF10 combat. I mean, it is, like... God... In the comments, honestly, whatever, like, it's fine. Like, I like it. I find it very satisfying, but I'm just in it for, like, the story and the characters and the journey, you know? Should I max out my dealings? Yeah, I think that's probably a good idea. I also have a spot for another command, so I guess I'll throw on zero gravity? Question mark? Quick Blitz isn't good. Wait, do I lose scan? No, scan is, like, a permanent thing, right? So regardless of what I have, I might as well have these things on. Oh, it's melding. And then Sonic Shadow or Thunderstorm. I mean, if Thunderstorm is magic based, I feel like I want to level up Sonic Shadow. Ba-na-na-na. Oh, okay. Okay. So let me, yeah, I guess I should try to level up my D-Links. Which, can I just, like, get the bar refilled by leaving? Is it worth, like Drive Forms? I always feel like a fake fan when I come back to these games on stream because I realize how truly little I have kept in my brain. Oh, I should have done this. I can't imagine Maleficence is very useful. Again, like, I have leveled all these up, but I have no recollection of what they give you. Focus Saber. Okay. A little bit of a grindy part of the stream, I suppose. Shouldn't take that long, though. These typically are pretty generous.
Fire!
I'm Thunder Chaser. Boom! That kind of does work, huh? Okay, I don't hit that. Okay. Well, I can at least make my way towards the palace and get some new stuff. Gotta get that money, that's right. Let me see. Actually, I'll keep that and then I'll... God, try to save. Whatever, fuck it. I saved with triangle and it threw me into enemies. Do they like, is the drop rate different depending on the world? I guess if you're killing enemies faster, then you'll get them quicker, because the enemies will be weaker. Also, Epki has returned. Let's check over here. I like how Terrax, like, braces his arm to open this. Oh, thank god, I have a map. I won't get lost. There are, like, a couple of worlds and rooms for BBS that deserve a map. Also, hi, Cindy. I'm just gonna go do stuff. You're fine. Just don't move. They can't see you if you don't move. What else? What else? What else? There's something over here. Slow. Yeah, I don't know if Terra really needs to get any slower than he currently is. But thank God for Ben and his D-Link, because I love using Terra with the Ben D-Link. All the strength and all the speed at once. Nope. Get in the pool, idiot! See, Zach. Also, Plasmaniac, hello. Get dunked. God, I hated it. Like, when playing in the pool with, like, my cousins as a kid, people just wanted to dunk you in the water, and I did not ever find that fun or amusing, and I would never try to dunk anybody else. You know what I'm talking about? Like, what is wrong with people? As a kid, you always lived in constant fear of being dunked underwater against your will. Like, okay, I guess, yeah, childhood game. Getting waterboarded, that's fun. I'm not ready. I can't really. I'm one of those guys that needs to, like, plug his nose and, like, close his eyes when he's underwater. So it's like, always living in constant fear in the summertime. Traumatic, yeah. Stop being so dunkable. I guess it's my fault, yeah. I guess I was asking for it. Yeah, yeah, you unleashed your memory there. Core memory. Trauma. Alright. Alright, come on. Where's the Ventus Wayfinder thingamajig? Maybe I will go back to the Dominion. They do drop more frequently there. Well, I'm living up my commands fairly quickly, so that's nice. Alright, fuck it. We'll go back to the Dominion. Yeah, I've never been swirlied, and I don't know if any human in history actually has been. I feel like cartoon or, you know, pop culture depictions of swirlies only increase the likelihood that they would actually happen in real life. I'm pretty sure, like, an animator just made it up, and then maybe it happened to a kid or two. Which is a shame. Also, this is a little mini-game here, and I don't know what it is. I'm gonna try that out. I gotta say, the Unversed are pretty boring. Like, they're sort of, like, primal and, like, animalistic, like, some Heartless, but, like, these, like, I don't know, I can't take these Thorn guys seriously. I don't know. I'd rather the Heartless, or I guess these are, like, better than most of the Cage 2 Heartless. But, pretty forgettable overall. Wait, really, Carly? Shit. Oh, there's a fucking bird up here. Alright, let's try this. It says it's a powerful negative enemy. I feel like you're lying. Is it really juggling? Oh. Okay, it's like, the grandstander. Hello. I gotta entertain the townsfolk, all zero people that are watching. Oh no! They burn! It hurts! Ow. He's gonna get killed? Does that count as a death? Oh no! What happens if I die? Is that a full death? Gotta be careful. Living on a prayer here. God, maybe I should get dominoes after the stream. Just randomly thinking out loud. I am not looking forward to, like, making small talk with, like, people that see me, like, infrequently about, like, my beard. Oh, shave the beard, eh? Yeah. I think I go through this whole rigmarole of hand line. That really is a death. Okay, cool. Awesome. Well, that sucks. maybe not gonna mess with that. I feel like I'm not well equipped I'm here to level up the dealings. Let's not get distracted. And my beard just fell off, yeah. Like, I'm a very strange beast, you know? Like, I clearly want attention because I'm streaming on Twitch. Anybody who streams on Twitch or makes YouTube videos want attention. They are attention seekers by nature. You know, I don't understand anybody who tries to play that off. Like, just admit, it's okay to say what you are, you know? Call a duck a duck. You know, I like attention, but, like, only in specific ways. Like, I do not want to be... I don't want people to be, like, you know, people that I don't know that well, being like, oh, look at you! Look, I hardly recognized you! Like, I'm not looking forward to that. I don't like that. So it's weird. This guy was climbing out of my window with my beard. He had it in a little Ziploc bag. He's gonna go sell it on eBay. I couldn't believe my eyes. A Popeye stand here. I've never left. You know, I only became awake to the Popeye's cause probably in 2016 or 17, but I've never looked back since. Alright, we've got this. I'm get my bar filled up again. But I always get very frustrated with, like, these faux artistic type people who are like, oh, I'm not in it for, like, the attention or the recognition. Like, I'm just doing it for, like, the community or the art. You can do it for those things, but if your voice is being heard or your face is being seen or your personality is shining through any of your work, then you're a fucking liar. Of course you want people to know that it's you making the art and that it's that you're the person behind it. Like, you know, don't piss on my leg and tell me it's raining. I'm not gonna believe you. One day, everyone will be streaming and no one will be watching. Yeah, that's right. Probably not, though. I feel like there are people who are, you know, fairly turned off by the prospect of playing a video game for an audience. I always thought it sounded fun, even before it was really a thing. Like, I always liked forcing my my parents or my sister to watch me play video games, you know? You never heard of that? I think it's like a Judge Judy thing. Don't piss on my leg and tell me it's raining. You never heard that? Let me look up who said it. I want to say it was Judge Judy, though. Don't pee on my leg. Tell me it's raining. Yeah, Judge Judith Scheinlin said that. At least that's the name of her book. I don't know if she originally said it, but... But yeah. I feel like I say phrases on stream a lot, and people are like, what the fuck are you talking about? And I'm always, like, flabbergasted that it's not, like, this common thing. When I was on the Spaghetti Bros podcast, and I was like, yeah, I'm not trying to yuck anybody's yums. And Mike was like, what the fuck? I was like, yeah, yuck yums. And Jason knew what I was talking about. But another one that I would always get, one of my favorite phrases, I don't think I've ever even said it on stream, but I love the phrase, this is like rearranging deck chairs on the Titanic. And I said it like a few times in college around my one friend. And she was like, what is that? No one says that. And I'm like, it's a thing. It means, like, it's a futile situation and you're trying to fix that, then it can't be fixed. You never heard of yuck yums before, me? Well, see, we come here to learn, you know? Getting these, what are these, bijou beans? I never heard of bijou beans until I got here, so. And, I just heard it the other day. I started watching Mr. Robot, actually. It's been great so far. I'm only on the first season. But, the one character said, this is like rearranging deck chairs on the Titanic. I was like, see, people say it in media. So, I wanted to get out of here before I lose my bijou beans. Yeah, you don't want your yums yucked. It's painful. You're all bum and parsley. Fucking slow your British roll real quick, owls. What is that? You're all bum and parsley. I love when owls comes in and says something like, "Oh yeah, it's like chundering." And I'm like, "What the fuck?" All right, let's rewind. Tell me more about bum and parsley. Tell me more. My dad, I said, oh, it's been a minute around my dad. He was like, what are you talking about? It's been a minute. I was like, oh yeah, that's been in there for a minute now. He was like, a minute? I was like, yeah, it means like a long time. He's like, that's the opposite of a minute though. A minute's very short. And I was like, I don't know. It's just a thing. Color me curious, that's pretty good. He's like, that's stupid. If it's been a minute, it hasn't been that long. Yeah, you make a good point. But My dad also hates when you put, when you, like, if I'm saying my phone number, which I can't say because it'll be bad, but it's like, my phone number has a zero in it, right? But if I say O instead of the zero, he's like, it's not an O, it's a zero. You sound stupid. Like, but that's what people say. They like, you know, Reno 90210? They say O, they don't say Reno 90210. So it's like, I never got that. It's a huge pet peeve of his. So. I need to go on my D-Link. I'm just like, wow, I'm just getting my ass kicked. He's fuming. He's so mad. A hot minute. Yeah, I guess the hot. But like, you would think if a minute was hotter, it would move faster. Doesn't like friction cause things to be quicker? Particles move faster when things are hot. Yeah, you got it. Why didn't you? Oh, 8675309. I was like, why did you both say the same number? And then I realized it's from the song. Yeah, you got it. Yeah, 8675. Oh yeah, and that was an example I gave to him. I was like, oh, Dad, what's that song in the 80s that's like about the girl's phone number? How's it go? Is that guy an idiot too? 8675309, is that how it goes? I didn't think so. And I was like, yeah, Reno 90210. He was like, it's different. That's different. I was like, I don't know. I think you have this anti-O prejudice. Yeah, what's going on? Moon Matter? No worries, listen. I'm more than happy to put people the fuck to sleep, you know? The multi-purpose stream. I'm gonna leave before I die. Yeah, it's a funny hill to die on. I was like, I don't know why you are so passionate about this. Because we're the same way, me and him. Like, if we get pushback, we're just gonna die on that hill, you know? We're gonna be like, no, it makes sense in my head, you know? I have things like that, too. Ugh, that's on my eye. Ba-da-da. Alright, well, I should just leave and come back to get my... I don't know, SKB, I feel like I haven't gotten a single... single wayfinder for my D-Links here. Maybe I got the Ventus one, I don't remember. I die on at least one hill a day. Like, my day's not complete until I die on a hill. It's the bridge? Okay. Alright, take it to the bridge. I did get the Benelin, okay. Nobody's saying, I'm just- wait, where- I don't know if Owl's ever explained bum and parsley. Did I miss that? I think I missed it. Okay. It's my, one of my Scottish relatives say it just means, someone's talking shit. You're all bum and parsley. What's like the- what's an American version of that? Like, you're all bum and parsley. Really, it's like, you're all bark and no bite. But that's more like, oh, you'll talk, but you won't act. Like, talking shit. I'm trying to think of, like, a good comparison there. Blowing smoke, yeah. Well, blowing smoke is kind of like... Like, if you're blowing smoke up someone's ass, isn't that like you're, like, flattering them? Or just blowing smoke in general is just like you're all talk full of shit, yeah. Yeah, I'm not sure. Fuck off, yeah. Talking out of your arse, yeah. There you go, it's garnished, yeah. You're all bum and parsley. You're an ass, and also here's a garnishment. Yeah, I feel like they say full of shit in the UK as well. Brown nosing. Yeah, you're right. Wait, brown nosing and blowing smoke up someone's ass? That's different? I feel like... I mean, I'm gonna have to go incognito. I don't think I want to have that. Gonna Google the origins. Yeah, to blow smoke up someone's ass means to insincerely compliment someone to get something from them and get them to do something. To manipulate with flattery. What? And this Gizmodo link says, blowing smoke up your ass used to be literal. Alright, I gotta click this. This is good journalism. What? Back in the late 1700s, doctors literally blew smoke up people's rectums. Believe it or not, it was a general mainstream medical procedure used to, among other things, resuscitate people who were otherwise presumed dead. Oh, Jerry! He had a heart attack. I think he might be dead. No, pull his pants down, shove a tube up his ass, and blow smoke up it. Easy fix. Rub some dirt on it. What the fuck? This is real? Is it real? Okay, well, again, this is a place of learning. What? People had smoke blown up their arses. God, this has been such an elucidating stream for all of us. Medical history is fucked up. Oh, he's dying? Well, maybe if we just, like, take more of his blood away. That should work. Get all that bad juju out. All right, gotta go aqua mode.
I'm going aqua mode. Put a pipe up his ass.
What? I think there was one doctor who had, like, a thing. And not just, that's, you know, he was like, oh yeah, no, it works. It's like, I don't know, 2 out of 3 times it'll work. Maybe. Really? Are you sure? Yeah, no, it's like, it's totally, I've read in a book. It's real. Is it real? That's crazy. One weird doctor in the late 1700s had a butt smoke thing. Alright. Yeah, so about the bridge, where are my goodies? It's also dangerous. Like, this is a dangerous place to be. There's bruisers, they're strong, get knocked into other bruisers. Not liking these results. Ow! Since they have Kira. You're done. I'm not impressed by the bridge. Ow! Ow, what the fuck? Hey Sharon, you're not gonna believe this. I convinced the other doctors to blow smoke up dying folks' arseholes. Magnus the way? Yeah, you're probably right. You're probably right. Gather. Dara? Yeah, oh yeah, that's the move. Did I get one? Did I not? There we go. There we go, baby. Get it. Nice. Okay. And is Maleficence worth leveling? Like, what's the deal there? Egg a dog, you missed a lot. You missed so much. It's just been an elucidating time tonight. Having a lot of fun tonight, by the way. I feel like I need to let people know, just in case. Some people are like, oh, he's, you know, who knows if he's just putting on a face, but I'm having a great old time. It's been a good stream. Even though I got fucking rocked by the Wheelmaster a million times. Alright, yeah, so I'm going to leave and, oh yeah, the Maleficent Finisher. Okay. I will get it just for the sake of having it.
Okay, Vexen, I know this seems a bit unorthodox, but I have an idea to boost everyone's power.
I'm listening.
Okay, so, you know, hear me out. It's a little bit crazy. Zexion showed me this book. It's an ancient medical book. Back in the day, apparently. Not my idea.
Okay, I'm getting a bit nervous.
No, listen. There was this procedure in which if someone seemed to be dying on the brink of nothingness, they would,
go on.
They would blow smoke up their ass, literally.
Okay. I am a scientist. Medical procedures are not what I do, however. I do not see the likelihood that this would actually cause our members to be boosted from the juice. Experiments are what I did, it's true. He probably would do the experiment. He'd probably be like, you know what? I'm into it. Let's do it. Alright, let me go to the bridge again. Get the Maleficent.
Okay.
Maybe I should trade out my commands too, because I've got a lot of levels there. Friendly joke. Here we go. I think they'd all be into it. I think they're all freaks. They all want the smoke butt. No! Go to sleep. Wow, I saved my life by putting him to sleep there. Ba-na-na-na. Back when Donald was training to be a court magician, what was his favorite spell to read about? Zeta Flare. Cure, because he's a good boy. I don't know. Also, KH Guides, what's going on? I miss you there. Oh, I want nugs. Never mind. Gravity. He can never put the book down. Ah! No! It's so good. She does it again. Ah! That's pretty good. Yeah, man. Maybe I'll get nugs instead of dominoes. I'd have to drive, though, because I'm not getting Uber Eats for fucking nugs. Ow. The biggest Mac possible. Can I get the largest Mac you have available? God, now I'm gonna. I'm definitely gonna get McDonald's. It's only like a 20-minute drive. Oh, by the way, it's fucking freezing yesterday. I don't know any of my Northeast homies, anyone in PA, but, like, the day before Christmas, it was like 50 degrees. I was, like, sitting outside on my porch writing a script. And, yesterday it was 10. Just fucking 10 out. It was terrible. Also, I'm, like, not paying attention. I need to be... God, those Wendy's nugs, though. Yeah, the Wendy's nugs I might take over the McDonald's nugs. In Celsius? I don't know. It was warm. I don't know how to quickly translate from Fahrenheit to Celsius. God, this is... The bridge is dangerous. It's too dangerous. Man. I think the goal is going to be to, like, get my Maleficent D-Link and then go beat the Castle of Dreams. That'll be, like, our stream goal. Because the more I talk about food, the hungrier I get. You live in Castle Oblivion? That's pretty neat. Must get boring looking at all those white walls and everything. God, I could go for pizza too. Oh man. So many decisions. Fire! 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 Fucking Beavis and Butthead over here. Please, just give me that. There we go. Thank you. I just gotta say please. Just gotta say please. Alright. What is Drain like, is like the Search Ghost card? Here, I wanna test it out. Hit me.
Hit me!
That's not what I meant to do, but... I'm holding it. Oh, well, this is very invalidated if your enemies just decide to not be near you. Oh, it does work like the Search Ghost. Oh, barely, though. Alright, let's get out of here. That's pretty neat, though. Pizza or nugs? Nug pizza? Nugs on the pizza? God, has science gone too far? Alright, let's get out of here. I don't like that the sound plays before the save box is gone. It makes my brain malfunction. Yeah, the D-Link art, was it that classic Nomura portrait style, you know? This should help. Can't go wrong. Also, Plasmaniac is doing... Oh, Maz. It was Nachos who gifted a sub to Cage Guides for 1-2-3 from Nachos. Thank you so much. And Celsius is times 1.8 plus 30. That's way too much to remember. I'll never remember that. There's got to be an easier way. Surely. Okay. We're back. We're back in the Castle of Dreams. Oh yeah, Cinderella's been dealing with this shit for a bit now. I forgot that God Vodka was Canadian. Wait, no you're not. Wait. I thought you were... I don't want to dox you, God Vodka, but I didn't think you were Canadian. Like if dog is Canadian, or Everty's Canadian.
I've met you before.
Are you having fun at the ball?
I'll take care of them.
I'm dancing with these floods.
You wait right here.
Big fan of Mega Dog, clearly. Mega Dog, but I know your profile picture. I know what your name is on YouTube. I was actually just talking with you about you with David and Fabio the Iguana because you commented on David's David's key video, and I was like, oh yeah, Mega Dog. I know Mega Dog.
Oh.
Also, David had a fucking banger video on New Year's. If you haven't watched that, it's a long one, but you know, if you need something on in the background or, you know, either that or intentionally watch it because there's some really cool stuff in there. 2-hour video about the music of the Key Saga. Just some of the best, most well-edited work I've seen about Kingdom Hearts. Look at that. Spider-O-Nick-Turtle. Thanks for the sub on YouTube. Yeah, I mean, David takes his editing very seriously. So, and I think it totally paid off. Drift. Well, I'm just gonna go into... Oh, I can't D-Link with an escort mission. That's annoying. Yeah, it is very reminiscent of, This way! Light! Flan! I know she's saying Flan during that. I don't know why, but she is. Yeah, you gotta portion out the David video. Okay? It's a big boy. but a lot of good stuff in there. Very funny jokes. I watched the premiere live on New Year's. And like, just to get on my soapbox a little bit on for David and like for, you know, all of us, like, this is what we should be like really propping up, you know? And I hate to like get preachy, but it's like the amount of effort that goes into something like that. I mean, he's been working on it for like 7 months, right? And it fucking kills me when you see like these low budget, not low budget, but like low effort, like 10-minute bullshit videos that are like reiterating the same shit that you heard from an article. It's like, it costs nothing. It costs no, it's like creatively bankrupt. But this guy, like, fucking, he did research. He has like a gigantic spreadsheet and he poured everything into this. And I feel the same way when I spend, you know, weeks on a script or editing. It's like, it's so annoying. And I'm not embarrassed or ashamed to say that, like, yeah, I'm jealous of people who are able to succeed in spite of how little effort they put into it. So, like, when we see a video like this, we really need to celebrate it and push it and, like, do as much as we can to make sure people see it. Because this should be the standard, you know, that we hold ourselves to. Like, we shouldn't be just settling for, like, shitty fucking clickbait. We should be, like really cheering on the people, and content creators need that, you know? They need this kind of encouragement to know that it's appreciated, that they'll continue, you know? So, I will die on this hill. Yeah. All right, that's it. That's all I had to say on that. But what else is new? I got grievances. I got complaints. But it's just, I love these games. I love most of this community. And, you know, the community deserves, for how dedicated it is, at the very least, it deserves deep dive, long form, high effort content. You know, it's a good hill to die on, I think. All right, we ready, Cindy? Ready? Face our fears. I don't know what you're talking about. Alright. I'm gonna shot lock these mofos. Yeah, I Gavaka, you're confused, but you've got the spirit, for sure. And listen, like, I'll indulge myself with, you know, a low effort video, but, you know, I don't expect to build the whole brand off of that, you know what I mean?
Make it stop!
I feel that, Cindy.
Make it stop!
I mean, it's a community like any other online community, you know? It's got its, I would say, for the most part, really good, caring, nice people who are absorbing the messages of the series. And then you got your bad apples, you know? Well, that's just the nature of YouTube. Like, that's not even, like, an argument about, like, you know, content and intent. I think it's, come on, Cindy. What are you waiting for? Let's go. That's just, like, the YouTube game, people. The TikTokification of media and content. Oh, I'm one of the bad ones, Everkey. Yeah, I'm one of the bad ones. Yeah, no, I mean, of course I would love if something that I spent a lot of time on was the one that got hundreds of thousands of views, but, oh, sorry, Cinderella. But, you know, it's still a W. I know, the commands. I'm just, like, so hell-bent on mashing X to solve everything. It's in my blood, you know? Ew, it's the ugly stepsisters.
Oh, thank you.
See a big stick and enjoy dinner?
Tara.
Tara.
Thank you, Tara.
My name's Tara. what a gentleman. But yes, content and intent. Don't let Meg be murdered, Barry. That's right. Meg being played by Cinderella today. I'm trying to be very respectful about this entire Cinderella world because I know Ruthie will have my head on a platter. This huge hall for 7 people, yeah. Listen to all those cheering fans in the Coliseum. Gotta be, I mean, the acoustics here are probably wild, you know? Yeah, it's nice. Because this is like, is this as far as the, oh no, because Aqua gets the last bit of the movie, right? Because they dance and then she runs away and then Aqua's there to, so what is it? The chronology is Ven Aqua, no, Ven Terra Aqua is the chronology for this.
Do we know her? Well,
Yeah, the castle's probably cold as fuck. You're right. I got some candles in the background, at least. You need crickets. Place is pumping. It's pumpkin. There is something familiar. Cinderella. More like a beautiful human being who deserves love and happiness. It's a shame that Cinderella's fully voiced. I can't voice her on my own. Unversed. The whole palace is standing aside to watch her dance. The Grand Duke.
Tell me.
Her mom, her stepmom, her stepsisters, and some floods. There is a passage beneath. So how much is the Symphony Master gonna rock my shit?
Thanks.
Am I just in for it now? God, I'm so hungry. About my stomach. I was saying in Discord that I had to stop recording my script because the mic was picking up my stomach growling. I couldn't believe. I mean, I guess the mic is pretty good quality if it can do that, but. Eat, dummy. No, I think the plan will be, and it's going to be a shorter stream, unfortunately, but and the plan is to beat the Symphony Master. I can't air slide. I just fall. I was trying to air slide. And then I'll probably call it quits. I really should do better. I should try to eat before streams, but when my sleep schedule's all fucked up, I wake up for the stream, you know. I can buy cure. Okay, I should do that. I should do that for sure. And then, like, potions are basically defunct for the rest of the game, right? At least in Cage 1, they have use up until Deep Jungle. I can't reach that! Is it this up here, do you mean? Isn't there a Moogle in- okay, here we go. Let's buy Cure, yes. Thank you. And then we'll turn off. I guess we'll get rid of potion. Put on strike raid. Not gonna need sleep. Well, I'm not gonna need slow either, but whatever. Got thunder. Maybe I'll put that on instead of zero gravity. I mean, again, Terra's magic stat is. Where can you even see that? 5, which I am assuming is pitiful. Like, I'm sure Aqua's is like fucking 12 at this point, so. Let's save. The antechamber. Oh man. Alright. More tumbling. What color is he in? I feel like he was like red or pink in the original. Now he's green. I have, like, no passionate feelings either way about the unversed colorations because I hardly remember what they looked like in the original. At this point, I played the Final Mix version more. Wow. No damage? Okay, yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. If you say so. If you insist.
Down here.
How'd you do that? It looks good, yeah.
Guards? Guards! Where could they possibly be?
I'll take care.
I do like the gimmick of like the different instruments. That's pretty neat. Kamikaze Pilot 93. Thank you for the follow. Listen to these hot tunes. You like Smash Mouth? Oh no, he's playing Nickelback. How did Terra do that? He used the power of darkness. Should I like just focus on the guy and not the instrument? Oh yeah, I forgot. This is like fucking super powerful. Keeps you safe. Oh, okay. Nope, leave the trumpet alone. Okay. It's going pretty well so far, although... I feel like I just take one more hit, I might be done for. Oh, now I get it. Probably. Yeah, I'm just gonna. Oh, what? My cure's not ready? Hello? Stay away. The cure could be ready. That'd be great. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, fuck you. Ooh. Yeah, okay. Wheelmaster already rocked my shit every key. You missed that. This is the Symphony Master. I'm going up against all the masters today. So wait. I guess just retry, right? Yeah. Yeah, I got like 11 deaths on the Wheelmaster. Okay. You know what? I will use the strategy of using D-Link as a cure. What the fuck? The drum is just comboing me.
Freeze! Take that!
Now we D-Link. There we go. That's optimal, baby. Wish I could make him dive right into the guy himself, not the entrance. You're done. Sora, you're done now. What? What the fuck did you just say to me? Also, LS Dawson, what's going on? Welcome. Stay away from me! No! Oh, I have Cure as Ventus, I had no idea. Ow, that sucks.
You're done.
I'm like very close. Oh no, no. Wait, can I shot lock him? Come on. Shot lock the victory, please. No, focus on the guy. Focus on the guy. Oh my god. Kira, come on. Okay, we're good. You're done. Yes! Oh, thank god. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Whew. See, that Ben Haste is so good. It's so good. We did. Whew, okay.
Thank you. You saved us all.
Don't sweat it.
The guests were just starting.
Day in the life of Terra. Himbo
Hunt. Just yet.
I am not against that at all. I'm not against doing anything to give me an advantage, you know? I said it was a critical level one. I never said it was like no melding or no, you know, etc. etc.
Problem around here with those monsters.
I am more than willing to give myself an advantage.
They began to appear shortly after a boy in a mask arrived in our kingdom. Those that saw
the boy in a mask.
Monsters obeyed his every command.
A boy in a mask.
And you know, I talk about this in the Disney follow-up. Essay,
I don't believe anyone
about the Disney integration, but like it's neat that you know, oh, Vanitas, he's here, and like he's, and then I'm gonna meet Aqua in a minute, and there's just like kind of stuff happening throughout BBS. I don't think it's that bad in terms of the pacing and stuff. Also, thank you for the 100 bits there, yes. K. How do you? So I need like a good way to. This is a tough one for me. K. Targentum. K. Targentum. How about KT? Are you good with KT? Very pro, very epic. You beat Smash Mouth. Thank you, and Ghost SMK. Thank you for the follow. I don't want to get anyone's name wrong, but I also feel like I need to give myself something, like an easy placeholder while my brain can get accustomed to it.
Wait.
Hello, Yukwise. Yes, it is still me. Still me underneath it all. Yep. Went through a bit of razors, but it's still me.
Aqua!
KT Argentum? Okay, Tara. That's easier. KT Argentum.
Tara.
Stranger danger.
Run away from home.
Did your parents say what? Stranger danger? Because mine always did as a kid.
I think he left to go find you. Do you have any idea why?
I think it did. I think BBS did do
no.
well. KT Argentum. Okay.
Actually,
KT Argentum. If I can remember that, I'll do
left,
that. If
he
not,
tried to tell me something.
KT. No, yeah, you're right. And that's the kind of give and take with BBS is that, you know, they go pretty quick and
so,
there is,
you
know, fairly interesting stuff happening anymore? Scattered about, but doing it
no.
three times.
But it seems he's looking for pure hearts.
You know,
that
kind of
like
helps it.
Pure hearts.
I don't want to say it suffers, but it's like, I think the issue is that this was made as a portable game, and it's kind of like Days, where it's the mindset of I can do a mission, I can put it down, I can like on my transit to work or school.
The prince is
it's kind of the same thing with this. It was originally a PSP game, so it's hard to say that like it suffers for it because that's kind of the original design and intent is that it's. Stuff that you can easily kind of pick up and do a little bit and put it down.
There's this girl here. Her name is Cinderella.
You know, now that it's been ported,
she made me realize how powerful it is.
It's
just
hard
to
have that same sort of
no matter how
perspective
impossible
on it.
Things seem, a powerful enough dream will always be enough.
Oh, he chose Aqua first. Yeah, that'll ruin a certain amount of things.
If you see her, give her my thanks.
Yeah, they had to cover Aqua up because she was distracting all the boys in class. You know, with her exposed shoulders and her back.
The boy in the mask who is
they couldn't get their work done. Gotta get that dress code.
Who is he?
Fuck dress code, man. The older I get, I think I talked about this on stream, but like I had a dress code in school. We had uniforms in middle school, and then in high school we decided, like, you know, just like a regular dress code. But it's like, it seems like it's a very sexist institution. I realize the older I get, like, you know, especially for kids that are not, like, you know, super comfortable with one gender identity or another. And it's like, okay, you got to wear this and your skirt's got to be this length and you got to, you know, et cetera, et cetera. As a kid, you're just mostly annoyed because, like, you hate, like, having to wear a belt and, like, tuck your shirt in. But the older you get, the more and more you realize how kind of annoying and fucked up it is. I know it's about, like, oh, gotta be presentable and professional, but I don't know. I think it's more trouble than it's worth at a certain point. And I guess that's how we're gonna end the stream, on a weird dress code rant. But I'm so hungry, my stomach is grumbling, I got the grumblies. Guys, this was a crazy stream because I didn't draw attention to it until right now, but I didn't have a raid or anything, and we somehow just naturally had like 100, we peaked at like 111 viewers, and I have no idea how that happened. So I don't know if it was the YouTube post or just people were, I'm surprised that it's BBS that people are so hyped about, but I really appreciate it. That's crazy. I've never even gotten close to that without the help of a raid, so just blows me away there. Because the community getting big, oh no, gotta make some room. Gotta move some furniture around. But, oh, the Spike Eddies are streaming? Yeah, we could raid Spike Eddies. That'd be fun. So yeah, let's do that. And you know where to find me. Thanks for posting my links, Patreon. We get to 100 on Patreon, we do that Disney sequel video. You do lowest tier. You can abandon me afterwards, which would be kind of, you know, kind of in poor taste, but I would understand it. Thank you. Thank you so much, KT, for the 100 bits. I will definitely go get some food. Yeah, thank you for linking all my stuff. You guys got it. You know where to find me. You can go to regularpat.com, actually, if you want to find any of my social links. That all goes to one place. And we'll raid the Spaghetti Bros if they're streaming. Let's do that. Even though they fucking destroyed me on their last episode, as usual. Let's see. I'm playing Inscription. I don't know, it looks kind of spooky from what I can see. It's dark, so I don't know. I don't know anything about this game, but let's go grief them. I don't know what to say. Yeah, just throw up a Jabib. We're not gonna get violent. Alright? But, you know, be nice to them. They're cool guys. And, stay safe out there, folks. All right? And be good. All right? Bye. Take it easy. Thank you again for such a great stream. Peace out.